Fans back in ringside now with Ricky Morton. Ricky, you were there when Ivan Koloff was attacked by the assassin too, Paul Jones. You must have some thoughts about that, Rick.
Well, you know, Bob, I don't know Ivan Koloff for a long time. And I don't like him, and I don't like the country stands for him, because I was born right here in this great country of the USA of America, and I would die for it. But now you got to put yourself in the situation that Ivan Koloff is in, where he was at and what he was fighting for and what he thought was right. Because he had a chain match against me that he was trying to fight to prove to his country that he was right there, brother, that he stood for him to get his recognition back. And you cannot blame a man for that. You cannot blame a man for nothing that he fights to believe in, brother, because that's exactly what Ivan Koloff done. Now, Ivan Koloff has brought a lot of great wrestlers in this country, such as Nikita Koloff and Don Cornuttle. But you see, Ivan is from the old school, brother. He taught him what was right. He taught him what it meant to get in that ring and fight as a man. And I don't care what it's, what situation it's in. I cannot stand two people on one, because when two men jump one man, that means that a two is only a half a man. They're not a full man. And now you look at this situation here. Now, Ivan, he fought for what he believes in, and now he stands over here alone, Bob Carlos. Or does he?
Or does he? All right, fans, that's from Ricky Morton.